All right, guys, that does it for this series. This is the last video in the series, number 3. Now, if you're just seeing video number 3, you want to go back definitely and see video number 1 and 2. A series of 3 videos all about beauty, all about light, and why this, a light meter, is crucial to your success and you standing out as a photographer. Hi, guys, welcome to the set. My main light is the Zoom Spotlight. Behind me, I have my fill light. It's a big, beautiful, soft light is the fill. Then behind the model, my third light is a standard reflector with a grid that's just lighting the background, giving you just a kiss of light. Let's talk about those V-flats because they have multiple purposes. Number one, they're keeping it nice and clean in terms of the edge light on her. They're also blocking the light from the background. I have my fill light on her. I don't want to spill on the background. I have one on camera left, and I had one on the camera right. I've taken that one out for the video purposes, but there's 2 V-flats here, one left, one right. A nice low light in the background, standard reflector with a grid, and then our main light again, and our fill light. 3 lights, very simple, very sexy, and also again, hard light. For that dramatic light, I have F11 for my zoom spot. My fill light, 3 stops under, F4. And the background light is reading F11 in the center, and then it falls off everywhere else. That's the light ratios for this dramatic look. Okay, now let's talk about the problems I could have by not having a meter and doing this shot. It's a technically difficult shot. I want 3 stops difference. It's got to be exact. So by not having a meter, I don't know exactly what that ratio is, 3 to 1. I want to make sure that I have that first F11 and then 3 stops under that to F4. I can now repeat this anywhere, a year from now, next month. A client sees a shot, they love it, they want me to do it again. I now have the recipe and the meter gives me the exact readings to do it over and over and over again. All right, guys, that about does it for the series. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I've enjoyed sharing lighting with you. It's been a lot of fun. Now, if you've missed video 1 and 2, you wanna make sure you go back and see those. It's all about beauty, all about lighting, and all about knowing exactly what your light ratio is giving you. Now you know how important it is for you to get your light exactly the way you want it to be. You've got to have a light meter. All right, guys, I hope to see you again very soon. I'm photographer Matthew Jordan Smith. Have a great day, guys.